All right, starting today, you're going to have to go through a background check to purchase ammo and antique weapons in New York. This is just one of several new gun control initiatives instituted by Governor Hochul over the past year. People will now be charged a $9 background check fee to buy antique weapons and a $2.50 fee for ammo. The money collected will be used to fund the state's background check system. There you go.